Hello everybody, my name is Completely Going Completely Short. Welcome back to our video. Last time we died 8 minutes into the run. I don't want to talk about it, okay? Very sensitive topic. Agent sunglasses. Critical chance to you whenever you attack. That's good. What? Every hit's like a 100% extra. It's a bit too good. Why is this? It's only a legendary. It's only a legendary. It's the max. That's the max rarity. That's good though. That's really good. Take pocket watch. Apparently, speed greatly increased with enemies can act until you end your turn. Oh, that's strong. Receive double damage from the dark fog. That's not. So. Yo, these, alright, I've been neglecting the items, but looks like the items are starting to give off some pretty good things. Anyway, yeah, last time we died 8 minutes in. That's all you need to know. Alright, let's see what type of run we can pull together with the characters we haven't won with yet. Eve. There's not Sizz. I won with Huzz. I'm so surprised I won with Huzz, by the way. I still cannot get over that. I won a Silverstein as well. I've taken out, like, every good character. Except for Huzz. Huzz isn't good. But, like, the first team, Miss Chain, Leon, Prestel, and Charon, that was a good run. Kind of a blur, but it's good. That's how I'm feeling right now. Azar and Eve. What happens when I only have like two characters left? I'm just gonna have to win the game with two characters. That'd be interesting. I got tea, and the tea bag like broke inside of the water. Because I was using a fork to stir it, because I was too lazy to get up and gotta get a spoon. My lord, it's very. Actually, I don't actually like dislike drinking the leaves. Like, I don't know, man. It's not really that weird. My body just doesn't reject the tea leaves. Illusion flash attack enemies. Legions or buffs in hand. Not necessary. Veiled swords. Not necessary. Crescent slash. Sword infinity or Legion swords calling. Sword infinity. Not the greatest selection of attacks for him, but it works. It works. Alright, let's see. This will be a 12. I'm pretty sure I can kill this. Yeah. Easy. Oh, we got the sword. Mysterious power, don't be a curse. Cannot be unequipped. Demonization 50%. That's pretty bad. Can I enchant it? Can I, like, get rid of that? No, I cannot. It's fine. It's not really. I mean, it's a pretty big downside, but you know, it's not that bad. You get that. Copy unequipped or enchanted. I know that. All right. It's gonna be a very weird run. The items are not really coming together. I can say that much. We gotta trust we have an extra key. I still want to do the curse because the curse. It's a good investment, I'd say. Crescent slash, this go has an illusion buff and build crit. Wow, that's a little crit. dodge. Has been done. Quick attack. No, thank you. No quick attack for now. Blade Starfall. Discard all zero costs. If facing one enemy illusion or crit hit, draw skills equal to the amount of discard illusion. On everyone. Not bad, not bad. The wooden sword. Kind of find it weird that it's a legendary. Doesn't do anything good. Or it does a lot of things good, but like, you know, it's not like amazingly good. Not legendarily good. It could be a heroic easily. I guess I just don't understand the numbers. And Phoenix is the only one I have not chosen here. Efficient use of bread. I didn't get the other one's thing, did I? My bad. Now the game's gonna yell at me? Your mana is too low, your mana is too low. Shut up. I know my mana is low, okay? I've beaten the game twice. Stop telling me how to play the game. Index. 3 extra damage, Eve helps a good one. Their life get insights. This place is really boring. That's copy of misfortune. Why is everything cursed? Found bread first. It's fine. No bread has been found. Sure. Fine, bread is the best ability. It's a shame the Phoenix is a coward and runs when he's the only one left. I hated that, bro. Only reason I lost a run. He has to go away somehow. Six bread, that's enough. Then like the entirety of last run, I didn't even use like this. The amount of bread I used was like I used it so sparingly. I was so stingy with the bread last run. Now then, I went in here and I was like, hey, nice anvil, good anvil. You know, we can make some, we can reroll some of the bad legendaries. Little did I realize, I can only unequip like two of my equipments. One, and it's the wooden sword. The wooden sword does 50% armor penetration is pretty good. I'm just gonna bank on the chance I have a lifting scroll. Teleport. I'm not even in the same area anymore, am I? Where am I? Nobody knows. Yeah, no, this is not acceptable. I need to fix that immediately. Eve, how? No bread found. Are you kidding me? Get demoralized again. Still didn't fly, bro. Eve's extra hit. Wish Eve's extra hit went on like a different person if you actually kill him. Not healing. We are free of the curse! Wrong one. Also, max mana is low, isn't it? Yeah. Healing wave, remove random debuff from target. All allies except target, heal it or not. Nice little heal. Continuous draw. I have continuous draw. Since when did I have continuous draw? Why do I not remember getting that? Anyway. It's time to reforge some stuff. You and you are getting changed into an epic. Healing power. Okay, I guess that goes on you. It's gonna take it down to a. No, it's not. Can't reforge you. Half damage received. That's good. This is 50% armor penetration. It's a wooden sword plus 13. Oh, is that the joke? It's just like the worst weapon, but it's upgraded so much. Is that the joke? Alright. You get this. Wait a second. What about the challenging? I don't think the challenging was there this time. So this team does not ignore taunt that much. Yeah, they don't have the challenge anymore. I kinda wish they did. The challenge was You could definitely develop a strategy about that. Ray of Light's good. We stand Ray of Light. Oh, I don't want his boss relic. His boss relic isn't that good. It makes you discard it if you don't use it. I have no choice. It's only Deathstorm. Might be a bad time to find out which is the healing potion. Guess not that one. There it is. Yeah, set the Phoenix Morn. Not only do you take half the damage you hit him with, but he also cannot die, so there's literally no point. Eve, that is interesting. Phoenix running a bit long now. It's fine. We can actually use red as a, as like an attacking thing, I think. Or not an attacking thing, like as a no risk, go look. I think it's only the second one. Anyway. Oh, that ignores taunt. That's good. What was I gonna say? And I lost it. Every 6 enemies defeated, token of execution. Fascinating. I will not feed the Phoenix. I will go for the heal though. Just get a heal from sitting at the campfire. You could probably do like a campfire this run. Give you some mind, Phoenix. Oh, thank you so much. At least Sizz is nice to me. Phoenix is a very pessimistic bird. Alright, we're in the bloody park. This place is really boring. How dare you? The jar, the pot. We were worshiped the pot and the greed, the altar of greed instead. Reckless charge sucks. It's okay, pot. It's not like bread's really a shortage for me anyway. Leave it to me. Thanks for not finding bread. Leave help on yourself. Did a dummy amount of damage though. Okay, protect yourself. I have no bread to feed you. Bread, please. Find your own food. Dagnabbit. You did this to yourself, Phoenix. What's fetched you? Shift. Fetch. Oh! Okay. Yeah, I definitely read green, by the way. Wait, I didn't think that out properly. It's fine. Find bread, please. Thank Consume 50 gold. Consume 50 gold? I thought you wouldn't get any gold. Last skill player for the same thing on top of deck. Excuse me, I can't. Last skill player to fire. Yeah, I have to pay him though. The frick is this? I'd rather just throw bread. paying the Phoenix. The Phoenix should definitely be economy. Phoenix should give the economy, not throw it away. How dare he? How dare he ask me for a smidge of money after everything I've given him? Darty, damn it. Strong item. Strong ish. If you time it right and you get him like a boss, that's gonna be a nice boost. Making me buy the curse. You're insane. You're insane. I'm not gonna buy the curse. Sprint. Draw 2 skills from the deck before activating this caster skills. Cost 2 mana. Because then the heal's not bad. Discord 0 cost skills in hand. Remove any illusion sword buffs from them. Cast illusion sword skills on enemies equal to the discard amount and then draw back. So, could just end turn here. We're stunned. Don't worry, Phoenix does the carry. That's not enough. Phoenix, why are you doing this to yourself? You're just making it so you don't have food to eat. Phoenix experience, just fearing you don't have enough food. This is weakening. Okay. Answer scroll. Ah, yes. Let me put my relic in here. I mean, you use random scrolls. You have to expect some type of undesired effect. Sword plus 13. Azar is low-key like stacked in terms of items. Dude is like a legendary and a heroic on him. This is not an anvil. Why did I think it was an anvil? What did he just enchant something in it? I'm pretty sure there is. No, it's the pot. Is that everything? Guess so. Alright. I could just spam whipping scrolls randomly around the place. Alright, not there. What is this scroll? Swiftness. Actually, hold on, I'm gonna drink one of the potions. Not the healing. No, I'm not gonna drink it, I'm gonna use it in the fight. Also, does he have anything else that I want? want. Wouldn't have had to use the weird scrolls. Pain enhance. Luck increase. Goes on you. Attack increase, that definitely goes on you. Try. Dude's at 2 health and he's nice. Yo, fine bread. Understood. Ascending slice? Okay. Evil. Hold on. Throwing bread kill? 21? Oh, it actually would. Oh, that was so easy! That was so easy! That was too easy. That means that no MPRC scrolls effect. Receive one lifting scroll. It's good. Thanks for the lifting scroll. So that means identification scrolls are no more. Do not need them. Know every scroll ever. Bread is the best food indeed. Alright, I understand how our thing works. Mirror image, apply bandage, I guess, and shadow curtain. Another ascending slice, Leer. Taunt? What are you looking at? Minus 50% accuracy, minus 100% crit chance, plus a third of attack. What is this backstab? This is the crit one. It's not as much damage as you think it is. Attacks, trigger. It's not bad. Alright then. 3, 3, 3, 3. They're all threes. I'll level you up, actually. You get that. Can I fix this? I can. Where's your cost skills played? What a coincidence. A zero cost skill, you say? It's not only Sizz, but Sizz is like a healer enemy, so it's not that big a deal. Alright. Bloody part 2. The greed altar? Yeah. Oh Savior, oh gracious altar, thank you. Thank you for your blessings upon us. Respect the greed altar, alright? I wonder if this counts as zero cost. It does. Alright, I guess the game's just turned to easy mode. It's too much power. Does this last two? Two? Oh, I didn't put anything on her. Last dead. Last stand is not going on anyone. Last stand's not bad. It's just, it's so easy to go in death's door and like not be in trouble. So, staying off. I don't trust. What do you rock here? It doesn't see what her shoes. What shoes are she? Is she wearing? I'm assuming she's. That's a weird question. Alright, I wasn't thinking when I said it. This is just because she complains about rocks, so like... AP? Sure, it works. It resolves. Also, she has a bunch of bandage, so... The legendary apply bandage. Getting hit. Oh, I guess it's you. Mm-hmm. Walking Dead for 2 seconds, please.
Is like, I know, like, you're a healer and all, but like, can you heal better or something? Not healing enough.
I do have healing potions, I believe. Yeah. Executioner. It's good damage. It's good damage. It's not very stable though, that's for sure.
Stun. Yeah, the stun.
Not tactical attack, Midkit. You are taking Midkit. Your healing is not satisfactory. Actually, I don't think anybody here has a, it's like a basic attack or anything. Oh, this is your fixed. But you know, it's different. Yeah, I need to level you up once. Basically protect is something I'm really okay with. Reckless charge and quick attack are not epic. Immortal.
Alright. Alter, I'm sorry, Alter. I'm sorry, Alter.
It's just been so long, and I didn't have Phoenix back in those days. Now I have Phoenix, and I gotta have to feed him. Phoenix is the new god. Not actually. I think Alter Agreed actually treats me better than Phoenix does. Phoenix legit just leaves when you need him most. I don't know what I expected. This is not gonna be good, is it? Efficient use of bread.
No more overdue of time, whatever. We have a problem. We don't have a problem. We're fine, we're fine.
Fine bread. Yes, fine bread.
Oh, I didn't use all of them. What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? It's fine. It's fine. Oh, I hate to say, but that was like all of our damage.
Another apply bandage. Excellent. Is this where we lose? I think this is where we lose.
Search. You hit search. It's not my fault. You came. You became hungry. Like,
getting out of that.
That was rough. I know Eve's not like the best healer, but like, you know, I thought she'd able to have more AoE.
Nothing beats healing vapor with Joey. Anyway, like the video if you liked it, subscribe if you want to do that, and I'll see you guys later. That was a rough one.